Hello and welcome to another episode of Shrewsbury. So, sorry, water. So, wow, yeah, great start, y'all. So our form is in absolute tatters. Believe saw the Watford game and we saw the Liverpool game. Also lost 4-0 to Arsenal, and I think I'm gonna go with a three in the back going forward against Manchester United. I'm also gonna play a couple of friendlies here to get our form back in, hopeful, well not form, but our at least morale back in shape before we have some tough games against Bournemouth, which I think is winnable. Leicester, which again gonna play three in the back, and West Ham, which I think is winnable. So yeah, I think we're just trying to hang in there. We're currently right now 19th, so our goal this season is to just stay. We've got a couple reinforcements. Basically trying to get a couple old guys here to see if they're worthwhile coming and playing for us. We did get David Luiz. We're trying to sign him, and hopefully we get him, and then we can get a work permit. I don't think we need more defenders. I think we just, well, actually, since we're playing through in the back, we might just need more defenders. But also, I think we just need the what's what I'm looking for. I think we honestly just need the sheer amount of just like morale building, strong characters, etc., coming into the club, and hopefully he can help with that. We're playing against Doncaster. SkyBet League One, which normally would be massive favorites, but remember we're basically a SkyBet League One team, slightly better. So I'm gonna play a couple of these players that I haven't gotten a chance to play very often. Keeping in mind that we've got a game against Manchester United in 3 days, and one of them is Milton because I just want him to get better morale. Pierre should be good. Party. See, now that I'm thinking about it, I'm like, do I want Rodriguez is playing as well? I've got a lot of people who are only supposed to play 45 minutes, so this could be risky, and I want to sub you out. Yeah, this is definitely risky for sure, but I gotta take some risk here. So I'll go ahead and do this. Let's see, set piece wise, what are we looking at? Where's your head in? Okay, not too bad. You know you're terrible. Okay. Pretty fast. Okay, let's see here. Switch this up. You over here. You here. And this. And think of that. Sure. Okay. The third wise attack. So yeah, I'm a little tired. Guess honestly you're not that much better. We're just going with this. Lots of people who are not fit, but we'll run with it. We really need to win this game. Hopefully get our morale back up. Doncaster is a solid team. They're like not bad. We should win, but they're not a bad team. believe, remember White Man being pretty good. Yep. I keep on thinking this is like the Reece James, but it's not. Good. Solid team. We should be better. We should win this. Okay. All right. See, look like a creative. Might be a little too aggressive with our wing backs here, but again, I think we should be the better team by a lot. Want to score a couple goals starting the game and just put this kind of out of doubt. I'd say if our morale was great, we would be winning this easily. Because our morale is so bad, I'm a little worried. I can't believe we don't have possession. This is kind of dumb. We should be doing much better right now. There we go. Nice. Too nice. Well done. Oh, and Davis couldn't finish that. We're starting to get it going. This is good. We really need to get it going. I've not been impressed so far. Time and space. Yep. Nothing. Been so disappointing so far. Maybe. I don't know. Just this hasn't worked. Okay, whatever. Let me roll with this now. Okay. So very disappointed so far. Not really sure what moves to make right now. Maybe that? Let's try that. It's been a little more offensive. Let's see if we can get a goal. Okay, let's do that. I don't know. Yeah, let's do that. It sucks because I was really hoping to get people rested, but if we can't, we can score. Wow, that's a lot of space. That's way too much space. I mean, I didn't think this would be an easy win, but I thought this would be a win. The fact that it's not. I actually don't remember the Carabao Cup rules. I don't think it goes to penalties. Is it extra time? I'm trying to remember. They're getting tired, so that's good. We'll just get creative. I think they might be outside. Yep, he's outside. God damn it. And go right. That works too. But oh, the ones to force. Nice. Good defense. Okay. You've got to be flipping kidding me right now. I know what to do. So I've been really quiet. I'm just in the. I'm just a little. Just stunned, lost the words. Nothing's going according to plan. Absolutely pathetic today. I'm gonna look up the rules of the Carabao Cup really quickly because I don't remember them. What are we doing? Just 'cause. Okay. Because I need to do this. I just need to. But. Oh my gosh, what are you doing? It's outside. Free kick. Nope, nothing. Nate Johnson. Oh, come on. You've got to be. Oh, okay, that's it. Wow. Okay. Lacking morale just sucks. It's not helping at all. We really needed this win. Like, seriously, guys, what happened? Like, literally falling apart over here. It's been the story of the day. Just can't take our chances. Plain uninspired. I'm just. Yeah, I think we need those friendlies. Just get the man back up. Score some goals. Get the team cohesion up. Win some games. That 7-0 loss really hurt us. Thank you, Everton. Well. Well, anyway, I'm mildly worried I'm getting fired this year because this is just absolutely disgusting. Well, thank you all for watching. Have a nice day. It's not going to get easier when we play Manchester United here, but so what we can do.